Alright, so this is an update to the vlog. It is March 14th, and today is Dave's surprise birthday party. I've been told absolutely nothing about it. So Dave does... he has no clue, because I have no clue. So there's no way I could give it away. And I was just like, I'm going to Reno. So I actually have a bunch of crap in my car just for it. And I'm leaving right now to go set it up. So... well, we'll see how all this crap goes, and then I'm gonna try filming a bit in the party. I don't know, I'm probably gonna edit that out. But yeah, so, Dave has no idea. Hopefully we surprise him good. Especially since I worked so hard for this, I actually haven't done anything. My mom was just like, here, do this on these days, and I'm like, got it. where am I going? I gotta go this way. So right now I'm going to Dave's brother's house to, I don't know, pack, get stuff together. Then I'm going over to the place and yeah, stay tuned. We'll see how rocking this party is, how unrocking it is. Okay. So I am currently at their house. My aunt and uncle's house, and no one's here. They're supposed to be here, so I'm just chilling, you know, just chillaxing, doing some flips and stuff. Yeah, I got nothing else to do. I guess, you know, I can't go in. that's weird. I also don't even know if it's locked, but yeah, I got my iPod. So I'm gonna listen to some music and I don't know, maybe do like a flip every minute, every I'm bored. Oh, by the way, I learned that even in nice clothes I can still do backflips. Fun fact of the day. I like knowing nothing. Knowing nothing makes me feel good. Not gonna lie, this is kind of relaxing. I'm just chilling. Which never happens, so.
Can I have everybody's attention? We're gonna sing happy birthday to the birthday boy. And Sarah's gonna start talking. Apparently, Sandy can't do it. She's incapable of singing, happy birthday to you.
Happy 50th birthday. That's an actual song, so I'm just gonna pick a country song. That was beautiful. So this is for you, Dave. I love you. Happy birthday.
Everybody loves Dave.
That's true.
Grateful. I am very grateful to have all these people that are here in this room in my life. You are incredible friends. Thank you all for coming out to celebrate this with me. I really appreciate it. I love you guys too. And thank you to my beautiful wife for putting up with me. She knew what she was in for when she married me. She did say yes. So it shouldn't be a surprise. That's my sister-in-law, who also married Aquine, in case you don't know her.
We sit very close together.
So anyways, back to the music, back to the party, but thank you. Love you all. Thank you so much for coming out.
Who